Hello, everyone. This is Linda. I thank you all for stopping by and checking me out over here. I've had a wonderful day. It is about 7:30 right now in the evening, and listen, it stormed like crazy. I didn't have to water these guys. And what you're looking at now is my watermelon. The watermelon I planted on the other side of the garden was just an epic failure. I had never planted it over there before, but I thought, maybe I could do it. But no, I had the right idea in the first place. But anyway, we just keep it moving, Listen, I will have part three and the last part of the series of gardening on your balcony. I'm getting some great information together for you all. So I will have that video up on Friday. I have it up on Friday. But while we are waiting till I get all this information together, I wanted you all to hear a little something, okay? So give me a little feedback. Tell me what you think about this. It's a little something different. That's all. All right, guys. You have a great, great evening. Later, y'all. Hello, everyone. This is Linda. So if you all don't know this young lady, this is my daughter. Her name is Jody, and this is from her channel. Her channel is named Jody Sincere. That's her name. A while ago, Tosh Time put a snippet of my daughter singing on her channel. And I thank you so much, Tosh. I love it so much. But I wanted to play this song because this is the song that I love to hear my daughter sing, which I love to hear her sing everything. This song, I really love this song. So it's just 37 seconds. Oh, come on back now. And so I'm gonna try to play that. There we go.
All the wrong places. Down on my knees, I've been praying for patience. I know there's gotta be a better way. In the back of my mind, I hear my mama say, slow down, Jody, you're going too fast. You got your hands in the air and your feet on the gas. You're about to wreck your future, running from your past. You need to slow